Lucilia. Let's begin.
Okay. Just as I expected, the crash of the Exodus Black carries the weapon's mate. Return to Nexus once more and seek it out in the wreckage of the massive vessel. Is that part done? I ain't gonna turn that in. So now, we gotta head back to Nexus.
How could I not have known the name?
Nexus, I mean, Nexus. We find it, which is right there. So, literally, let's fast travel back to Exodus Black. Sorry guys, a lot of these videos I don't edit because I really don't have, like, I think you need like editing software. I just literally make YouTube videos off the off Twitch, you know. So I'm streaming while I'm making a YouTube video, you know. I gotta work with what I got, as they say. Okay, we're back here. Now what we want to do is highlight where I need to be. Okay, so we're gonna start a mission. And I guess I'll start a part two on this for this. So okay, I'll make a part two of the video, guys.
Are trashing the Exodus Black. It's the back part, a chunk of ship Failsafe hasn't seen in years. You remember SIVA, right? Fallen with Golden Age tech seems like a super bad idea.
Yeah, didn't SIVA kill the Iron Lords?
Saladin still talks about you, Wolfie. You got this.
Take track Fallen through Arc Pulse. Okay.
Set of coordinates. Those fallen can't be far.
Okay, guys, let's finish this second part of the video.
Piccolo? Really?
We don't have to call it that.
You gotta be careful on this barrel, because they blow these damn things up so quick.
I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Captain. Thank you. I have marked a trail of arc pulses the Fallen left behind.
My God, see, look at that crap, man.
The Fallen left us another trail. We'll find them.
Vehicle on cooldown. Cooldown these, man. And you may be asking these what? These nuts.
Narrow down a location. Let's go.
Defeat Fallen, huh? Vex there. A lot of Vex here, too. I was doing the right thing.
Captain, may I speak with you in private?
Sounds juicy. What's going on?
Boop. Sorry, Cap. I cut the line. There's a buzzing in my brain. I think the Fallen are ripping up my ship.
Hey, we're gonna keep on moving. This is it.
I'll be right back.
As usual, out of ammo.
This machine is some kind of arc energy cipher. Shake on the whip. I will never take what you do for granted again.
That is Exodus Tech. If you care about Ghost, keep Arc Induction away from that machine.
Please care about Ghost.
With yeah, the cat over here acting like an ass.
Little shot like Tim's spine.
Be my lady, lady, ooh, babe. That's Black Reason. Sweet lady, would you be my sweet love for a lifetime? Come on, come. They deep. Okay.
Captain,
Yep, ghosty. Not like he's taking his time, he's doing what he can. Is that a fallen? Oh, now you guys. Well, yeah, they've been coming out. What the hell am I talking about? Ooh. You got some dips. Oh, that's nice. Now you had a Hydra in the mix. Balanced diet, right? Hooks for breakfast. Very fitting. Come on, Ghosty. Ew. Casper the Friendly Ghost sure is taking his goddamn time.
My scans show the Fallen used arc energy from Exodus tech to control everything here, including the barriers.
Arc overloads Vex systems. They start leaking milk.
This goes very short.
Lovely.
Just trying to get some ammo. Because we know it's about to go down. Get the fuck
but
off
I
my
can
feet!
Feel them, ripping things out, fusing circuits.
We've handled
Sorry,
quite a few of them, actually.
Trade.
Guess they're not the ones we want. We'll keep looking. We're investigating new arc pulses now.
You guys can be like that, huh?
The Cade unit is back.
Zavala's gonna be so mad you cut him out of this. Onward.
The rest of the ship is just up ahead. I always forget how big it is.
How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down?
Wait a minute.
Thank you.
talking to me. And the people who are here helping me, I sure do appreciate that.
Ghost, I want to thank you again for doing this. I'm sure the damage feels worse than it is.
Ah, of course. That's how Rishi's melted.
They'll say this ship has seen better days.
So have I, Ghost. So have I.
We'll slap a new coat of paint on you. You're gonna be fine.
Okay. So, now we got this part. Let's see what it says. It says, bring the artifact back to Tyra Khan. Okay, let's do that. Don't forget this old tramp is on Earth at the farm. What do you do? Nope, I ain't trying to mess up the CPU. I don't think so. While we're waiting for this slut to get us back here, let's just go ahead and break some shit down. 272. Okay, I wonder what this old sea hag gonna have us do this time.
Welcome.
Okay, here we go. A golden age engram. This engram is gold inside and out, showing the wealth of that age. There's the strum, guys. There it is right there. Yeah, it should be like five light levels. Well, it's a hell of a lot more light levels. Jesus Christ. There it is, guys. That's how you get it. The strum.
You make history,
this,
Guardian.
The drain. Turns into the strum, I guess. Deuces!